आते आते और दिलचस्प होता जा रहा है। चेन्नई के राधाकृष्णन नगर से विधायक टीटीवी दिनाकरन अब दक्षिणी जिले कोविल पट्टी विधानसभा सीट से चुनाव लड़ेंगे। उनका सामना राज्य के सूचना मंत्री कदम्बरम राजू से होगा। दक्षिणी जिलों में आपको बताया दिनाकरन का चुनावी कैंपेन AIADMK की चिंताएं बढ़ा सकता है। वहीं वनियार समुदाय के लिए 10.5% का कोटा भी थेवर समुदाय के प्रभाव वाले क्षेत्र में AIADMK को नुकसान पहुंचा सकता है। एक बार फिर से जुड़ेंगे हमारे सहयोगी मुगलन के पास। मुगलन, टेल अस लेटेस्ट।
In a very interesting development, now we are learning that TTV Dinakaran will be contesting from Kovilpatti district, because we already know TTV Dinakaran is a sitting MLA from RK Nagar constituency, and it was expected that he might be contesting once again in a constituency here in Chennai. But very interestingly, he has chosen to contest in Kovilpatti constituency, and that too against Minister Kadambur Raju. And this gains significance because several political analysts now feel that TTV Dinakaran choosing Kovilpatti constituency is a well thought out plan of TTV Dinakaran to campaign extensively in the southern districts, because ADMK already have an apprehension that they will be losing its vote in the southern district because of various factors, including Sashikala's return and the 10.5% internal reservation that has been given to the one-year community here in the northern district. So yes, there is an apprehension in ADMK that they might lose a vote in the southern districts where one community is quite predominant. So now we are saying TTV Dinakaran is also entering the fray from the southern district. So it's a very clear indication, and now we can expect TTV Dinakaran to extensively campaign in the southern districts, which will very adversely affect ADMK in the upcoming assembly election, particularly in the southern districts.